Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will be showing you how can you make your Beyblade spark. So without any further delay, let's get right into it. You will need some tape, some super glue, a pair of scissors, and of course the Beyblade. So I have selected this Beyblade because it's round and completely circular, and it would be easy for me to paste the explosive on this Beyblade. And you won't be needing the super glue for now, and then you need this. So if you live in India or the Indian subcontinent, you already know what this is. Like, it is basically a mild explosive which is used as a cracker, and you just need to wrap it around the Beyblade and just play with it. So basically, it bursts on contact. When you step over it or when you press it or when you burn it, it bursts. Basically, that's the explosive. All you need to do is wrap it around the Beyblade and mark that point which is equal to the circumference of the Beyblade, and then you just need to cut it from that point. Make sure you don't cut it from those small dots, because those are the actual points which contain the explosive material. Basically, cut it from there, and then you just need to paste it over the Beyblade, which I'll just show you. So basically, then you can wrap it around the Beyblade and check if there is some extra part, and if there is some extra part, you can just cut it using scissors. In my case, there is not much extra part, so I don't need to worry. Then you need some tape. Just cut that tape and paste that tape on one side of the explosive like this. Then wrap the explosive around the Beyblade and just paste it on the other side. So basically that's it. And press the tape from the bottom so that the explosive does not fall off when the Beyblade is moving. If you see any extra part like this, you can just cut it using scissors. And you know, just cut a little bit more so that it is completely tight on the Beyblade. Then you just need some tape and paste it over there as we did before. And basically by doing this, we have also balanced our Beyblade. Don't forget to press it from the bottom. Now I will show you how to do on a Beyblade like this, which is not completely circular. And for this, you just need to cut the explosive thing into small parts. And basically don't cut it from the dot, because they contain the explosive material. You don't need to waste it. So basically cut some pieces like this. And then just take some super glue, apply a tiny little drop on the Beyblade, place that explosive, and then you need to press it. Don't use your hands, use something like a scissor or like a spoon or a pen, because super glue is dangerous for your skin. You can just position it and place it using a scissor like I am doing here. So basically that's it, and now I will show you how can you do the same thing using the white glue. So basically you will need more of these small pieces as we did before. Then you can just place the super glue or spill some on your table, lol. And then you can just dip that explosive on the super glue and then just paste it. Keep it pressed for a few, like 10 to 15 seconds, and then you can leave it for a few minutes to dry. And basically there we go. You can also do this, like take some tape and paste the explosive on the tape, then paste that tape on the Beyblade. This one decreases the balance of the Beyblade, but anyway it works, because we are doing this just for fun, so it doesn't matter. Anyways, so here we go. I'll do that once again to maintain the balance, and there we go. I'll be battling these two Beyblades with this one, and so let it rip.
One eternity later.
Okay, so I think I forgot to turn off the sound. Anyways, after this you will be watching the main part of this video, which is basically how it looks when the explosive explodes. I have recorded it from two different angles, and I will also be showing the slow motion so that you can see how cool it looks. And basically that's it. There won't be any music or my voice, because I know you would like to hear how it sounds when the explosive explodes. Also, I have seen such videos of Beyblades, like how to make a Beyblade spark, getting a lot of dislikes on YouTube. I really don't know what's the reason. Maybe because they are shot very casually. So please let me know in the comments what's the reason for such a large amount of dislikes. So anyways, enjoy. Okay, so that's it for this video. And one thing I would like to clarify, like if this thing is not available in your country, make sure you check on eBay or Walmart, because that is the place where most of the international sellers are selling it. And like in India and the Indian subcontinent or China, it is easily available. So you can also find it on AliExpress.com. And basically, make sure you let me know in the comments why such videos get a lot of dislikes. And anyways, here are some behind the scenes which I recorded. Like this is how it looks when the explosive has exploded and you like take the Beyblade, and if you see, this is how it looks. So basically that's it, and make sure to leave a like if you like this video. And you know, we all are here to spread love, and the symbol of love is a red heart, and also that subscribe button is also red, so make sure you click it. Anyway, thanks for the
poor joke, I know.
Anyways, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye. I'll see you in my next video. Sorry for taking a lot of your time. Thank you. Bye-bye.